7 to do my music today. Let's go. Okay, how can you hear me? Hello, everybody. I'm Team Team Snap. Okay. Okay. Can it wait for a long time? Play game, Esther. Go Janko Levy. Don't play against Gojan Kulevi. Wait, that's weird. I mean, yeah, I was still loading. He already aborted the game. Okay. I don't know what happened. Okay. Okay. Play against etcg etlcg. He's from Ukraine. Hello, smile. Good luck, smile. Okay. E4. E6. Let's go with d5. Okay. Takes. Knight f6. Knight c8. Ace. Okay. Okay, so he sinks right now. He plays h3. Please. Okay, d3. A6. Okay. Right. H6, that is a weird move, because usually in this type of position you usually put your knight to f4, but now you already don't have this possibility. So if your idea is to play f5, then yeah, maybe it is good. But usually, yeah, your idea knight to f4 and attack this pawn on d5, at the same time don't let my bishop to play to e6. So if you play something like f5 now, preventing my bishop to e6, then it's probably alright. But I guess, if I remember everything correctly, it's not how you play this opening, even though I didn't play it at all with white. But yeah, I saw some computer analysis, etc. And if I remember everything correct, then I guess I'm right. But maybe I'm not. Okay. So yes, here, what do we have? Or you'll do queen b3 and I'll play c4, which probably he won't play. Maybe, yeah. No, he takes, yeah. Now this, knight h1 is only square, or play queen b3 and king h8. No, he doesn't want it. Boom. I mean, his knight is just like out of play. So let's say I'll do this in queen c1, queen d3. This seems interesting. Yes, rook f3. Huh. Actually, a bit messed it up. And then his knight goes to freedom. Yep. Yeah, rook f3. Sneaky, trippy move. Would he play though? If I was white, I would play it. Maybe I would not find it. But as I see it, I guess that's the move I'll play, because queen c... No, he plays queen c2. If queen c1, then I could have taken d3. So, yeah. What do we have here? I'd go for rook c8. Okay, rook e1, yeah. He wants to boot all of his pieces away and get the pawn. It's also a strategy. Maybe not super efficient, though. D4, knight b4, it's actually a nice plan, though. Boom, bada boom, bada boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know, I'd go for bishop f6. Okay. Yeah, knight c1. Yeah, that's actually a nice plan, getting a pawn. You activate your last not playing piece. It was his rook, I guess. What do we have? Snake can try to do is to play knight d4, because this snake is stuck there. But at the same time, if nothing, if it won't end up with the success, I'm just a full piece down. So probably no. C4. Yeah, if d4, I guess at some point I would smash through. Okay. This, if rook is 3, I'll take knight d4, I guess. Yeah. Knight d4. Let's take. Queen d2, I have knight f3. But yes, queen d1, and I have queen b6. It will be spicy. But if that, that's what I had in my mind. And then queen b6. But he has queen f2 and bishop d5 he can take. I have bishop f7. Yeah, I guess I'll go for bishop f7. Rook e8, bishop e8. His queen is trapped. If this, I'll go. Probably still bishop f7. If queen d2, I'll take bishop e3. If queen f2, what? I mean, rook e3, queen b6 is fine, queen b6 immediately is fine. Yeah. Yeah, okay, seems cool. Okay. Yes, this I'll lose this. Take. Yeah, I guess I should be winning here. Yeah, I mean now the weakness of knight is feeling very good, at least for me. So yeah, if we'll trade queens, knight is, look at the knight. Look at this poor piece. Oh, poor knight, poor. Yeah. I mean, ID1 is a move. Okay, he just gave up. And what do you mean, etlcg? Yes, good game. Thanks. Some Ukraine. Easily. PGN. I mean, what can I say about this game? That was spicy. First of all, I'd say he played this f4. That was a bad move in my opinion. Maybe I did have to go for knight e3. Maybe I just, yeah, yes, knight e3 was a big mistake. I had to play probably rook e8. Yeah, let's open Rook16. I had to play rook e8 probably, even if he takes on h4 or on d4, I can just take always knight and then respawn, or respawn immediately, and then knight e3 seems perfectly fine, and then knight on h1 is definitely stuck. I'd say there was not full dominating game from me. I found this some sneaky tricks, yeah, in which, especially on this, what did I play? C4, I spent quite, no, bishop f6, and c4 was the move, so I spent quite a lot of time, because here I was thinking, I have something like knight d4, I was thinking I have, but then I understood that, let's say, this, take that, if he'll play g4, okay, let's say queen e2 now, if he play g4, knight g3, his knight is out, now this knight is stuck, but knight b3, then yes, that he was fine there. What else? I mean, bishop f6, probably after queen c2, I had to try to emergence and do something like this, so I made time and I have bishop d5 move, which maybe that would have the position. Maybe we would have that. It probably play b6. So now this knight is somewhat stuck, yeah. And this especially stuck, but here he has g4, takes, idea knight g3, knight e2, and he should be perfectly fine. Yeah, I guess rook c8 was a weird one. Then d4, of course, if he took d takes, and bishop c4. Knight e2, queen d2, I'm just saying, yes, I'm better. If rook f3 also has this, so yeah, I should be better everywhere. What do we have here? Yeah, he took. If he played queen d2, I had knight f3 and queen d2. So, what else? He had queen f2, probably move, the best move. I guess I would still fight and do something like this. What could have he do? What I was saying, this is rook e1 and here bishop f7. So here hangs, and if take, just take and say, haha, you are pinned, you cannot do anything. So yeah, at queen b6, that's the key move. And here on queen d1, also queen b6, this, I'd say maybe even that. So some knight jumps are threat. And if he takes and take, let's say he, this is, maybe I'm better because again of this. Very not the best knights. And what else? And if he moves through here, then this, maybe that's even okay for him. But I mean something like that. Yeah, we sacrifice on d4. Bishop d4, this, bishop f7. Yeah, queen b6 also was possible, but I like this more. Maybe the chance for him was that, but still I have rook e8. Oops, I have rook e8 and I have more attackers, so yeah. And then rook e3 takes this, knight e2, the rest was quite easy. Let's check game, just like without computer now, and go back to computer. So everything is fine. I would play d4 with white to here to make the pawn isolated. And yeah, then play knight b3, here it will hang at something like this. then it was fine. Here f4, because usually white did the auto play d4, yeah, and then to d4 take and to make this pawn isolated, or it's quite also typical idea to play knight f4. At the same time, I cannot do bishop e6. I can do it, but it's not super nice. And at the same time, make me to play d4 and then play this, or knight e5 is fine. This and position is more or less equalish. And then after f4, probably what I was saying here is to play with something like that or rook e8. So bishop f6, he takes d, I can take, and now with bishop or with pawn, now knight e3 or bishop b2. But here, there's some sneakies. Like that, what else? Maybe I could have done this, could have been better, and then c takes d, so no queen d, queen b3, because let's say I have something like b5, yeah, maybe not exact, but something of queen d7 and knight e3 ideas. And if you play c4 now, I can go for this, take, knight h1, bishop f6. I already have knight d4 idea, yeah, so he weaked up his position. So bishop e6 was a better move, if this and that. And what? Yeah, just don't rush with knight e3. If, for example, he goes for this, maybe I could have gone for bishop f6 now, so something like this, and then bishop e3, take. Here, probably, I was thinking he had something like, instead of queen c2, maybe immediately that, so idea to take, and I guess I should play this, but then d4, which is fine, and no tricks with knight e4, because knight is here, yeah. And also queen c1 was quite okay, I guess, so, yeah, so he gets a pawn. So, yeah. Okay, now let's come back to chess base. What do we have? I guess opening was alright. E takes D, this, boom. I had D4, I need to hear. It's a mistake, he had to, or inaccuracy, he had to go for d4. Yeah, he had to go for this, as I said, you remember this, knight d4, that, and he's slightly better. Yeah, his idea is like knight b3, and attack on d5. So yeah, d4. What did we had? Castle is another inaccuracy, only from me, I had to go for d4, and make his knight, if this, that and this, I'm better. So yeah, he's already losing. I mean, not losing, but I'm better. But so he has to go for this, and I'm much more space, and I'm not, but I'm slightly better here because of more space. Okay, d3. Still had to go for d4. D4 was the best move to make. Oh yeah, there. He had knight e4, this, and it's equal here, he has knight e4, so it's not that bad. Okay, then, what did we add? Bishop d2, another right to go for this, and that's inaccuracy. Yes, he had to go for knight f4, then d4, and as I said, yes, because sometime, I guess in 2019, I played something like that with white, and yeah, let's say queen e7. Queen h5, yeah, queen h5 is a cool move, and he's slightly better. Still, black is not bad, but yeah. Then, okay, knight d5 is fine. Yes, I forgot this point, of course. Here, f5 was the best, just to smash me through so my bishop cannot move. So I had to go for something like that, but that's crazy and weird. So, knight f6. And he's... He's slightly better here. So yes, then what, I played f5, that was a nice one. No, actually knight e3 was a good move, okay. This he takes d, here to go. Weird, okay, this, now that was a mistake, I just give him a pawn, but I'm still slightly better, okay. Yeah, he's everything because of the knight. I just had to play rook e8, don't be scared of queen b3. Just on queen b3, let's say, okay, what do you have here? And then rook ad1, bishop f6, d4, c takes d. I mean, I cannot take because. Wait, why cannot I take? Knight d4? Ah, rook d4 and rook d1. Rook A. I mean, okay, let's say, yeah. Yeah, I mean, okay, I would play this. Rook D4, Bishop D4, Rook D1. Bishop B6, this. Knight is ugly. And yeah, I'm better. Yeah, so Bishop here P6 was a big mistake. Now, he also made a mistake. He had to go, yes, I said, for rook f3 and get pawn as fast as he can. And I'll take bishop f7, knight f2, queen d6, and d4 takes this, queen d4, c takes d, and it's equalish position. Maybe I'd say he's even slightly better. Yeah, so probably game would end up in a draw. Another mistake from me, hello, in rook f3. Okay. I had to go for bishop b5, so don't tell the rook f3. Take, take, rook a e1. C4, d4, rook a e8. Knight here, this. Take, take, rook e4, this. And I'm slightly better still, yes, d5, and then some slight g4. That's an inaccuracy. He had to go just for rook f3. It's the best, and this is equal. He gets a pawn, and yeah. Then bishop f6, this c4. D4 is a mistake, yeah. I really had to take, I calculated that. But okay, rook e8 is fine. D4 is a mistake, he just had to take. I would not play, yeah, I don't know, queen b6, just queen f2, so I forgot what I would have played. Yes, I would go for this, queen b6, knight f2, and he's slightly better. Okay, then, rook e8, rook e8 is better. This take, and then just a blunder, yeah, to go for queen f2, as I said, yes, and then rook c7, I'd go, king h2, knight c6, We need to rook c7, This queen a5, I'm slightly better, but still some chances for him. But this, and yeah, I won't say, yeah, there were maybe some mistakes, but I won't say that they were because I'm already winning, so yeah. Queen d3 trade, and here he gave up an one game etlcg, he's from Ukraine, good game. Yeah, it was an interesting game. At some point, yeah, he didn't play it super cool, but that was quite a nice battle with his c4 knight, d4 idea, so that was quite a battle. 100th game! 100 games played on chess 24. Yay! Nice! So delete. Boom. And now let's go here. Let's go to dashboard of puzzles. Let's go improve. No, yeah, last 90 days. Let's do, I guess, 9. Yeah. Let's replace 6 of them. Let's at least do 6 correct. Wait. Here there was a day. Wait, it just. Knight f4, king f5. I mean, definitely knight f4. Definitely king f5 and then d5. I guess I need to take. I played h4 and failed, yes. Ooh, is this one? I remember there was a really weird move. Was this like queen e3, knight e4? Or knight f3? Remember there was weird move? Like, it's not weird, just knight f3. Take. And now something to do, something like with this and this. I guess queen e4. And then, yeah, rook hanging, so take rook, yeah. This one. Wait, that was also weird, but I guess it is queen d3. I don't remember. No, what was it, queen c6? Queen c6? What idea, though? I mean, queen e3, at least idea queen f1, but I don't remember. Not queen f5, I guess. Queen d1, knight f2, queen f1, I don't know. It was some mate idea. I don't remember what. Oh, was it queen f3? No, queen f3, queen d3, no, because of queen e3. Yes, it was something crazy weird, like queen c6. Queen c6 with idea like rook g1. I don't remember at all. Not queen g6, I guess, because I guess that was a move I tried. There was a fail. There was definitely a queen move. Don't remember to where. So my move is queen 6. And I'll go for it. Yes. I mean, queen g6, what's goal? Just take. Was it take though? Was it a take or an. Yes. What's the goal of queen c6? I forgot. I remember that there was a weird one. But I didn't remember where. Okay, knight f2, f takes g. Knight f2. Wait, is this position for it wrong? Eh? Knight f2? Rook d e1? Ah, queen f3. That's crazy. Heart. What is this threat? Rook d2. Ah, rook d2. Yeah. Okay, next. Wait, there was just. Wait. Remember this? There was a rook takes. Take the rook. Now. I remember I failed it. Not surprising, that's why I replay. Do replay mixed puzzles. What was it? Queen f5, queen d6, play king g6? Yeah, I mean, I guess it was queen f5. And now I guess king g6. So no queen e7. I guess so. No! Knight g6. Ah, queen e4. And then king g6. I remembered it was something with king g6. Okay. Still, yeah, quite a weird one. King g6, why not king g6 immediately? Queen d8. Ah, and draw. It's here. Wait, I mean, king c5, h takes g, yes, so g takes h, takes h, king c5, I don't remember, I guess it was take first, or was it g4, h3, this, h2, I guess it was take, and now was it king d5 or king c5, king c5, king e6, king c5, king e6, king b6, king d5, wait, king c5, I just literally against this. King c6, h3, this. Rook a7, king a7, king d5, king b6, king d4. Yeah, I guess that should be winning. I mean, how do I say. No, wait, I have to go for this, I guess, because if I go for king d5, preventing, then h3, yeah, king d5, h3, this, rook a7, so I guess king c5, yes, and now maybe king c6, yeah, not allow king d5, I guess king c6, yes, I play king b6, yes, now go for king b7, yeah, otherwise same too, yeah, okay, what was this, Oh, there was an queen endgame. I also failed. I guess it was just the take. Yes. Now I guess just king d3. Because if take takes this, he said yes, king d5, and I guess he should hold. Because take king e4, king d6, if d5, then king c5, king f5, king d5, king g6, king e4, king g7, king d3, king f6, king c3, g5, takes h6, g4, h7, g3, g2, weird. What's it? I guess it was not take. It's like for 10 minutes, getting frustrated. What? Why? Why? What? I would go for king d3, yeah, but I just remembered, I still don't understand this, yes, it says, if I go for this, king c5, this, King d5, z, King g7, King c3, King f6, King b. Ah, I missed one tempo. Yeah, I missed one tempo. Now go King a4, z, and it's enormously hard to win. Okay. Wait, what? Why did I fail it? Ah, it was this, and I guess here I played Queen e1 and landed Knight c1. But I guess correct move is Queen d3, and Rook d3, Rook e1. Boom. Yes. Nice. So, yeah, I'll wait for some more failed puzzles, and then I'll solve them. And now let's try to challenge Commodore 22. Yes, I won't be able to challenge. I mean, I will be able to challenge him, but I guess he won't accept it. So, let's see. He played today only one game, so probably no. Standard rated random. Nope. Let's cancel. Commodore 21. Yeah, I tapped Commodore, not Commodore. challenge 14th of October last online. Okay, not surprising. Commodore, not Commodore. 20. Challenge to a game. Let's play a game. Let's play a game. No, he doesn't want to play a game. Come on to 19. Do you want to play a game? Boom. Do you want to play a game? Boom. You want to play a game? Boom. Yes, he does want to play. Boom. Hello, good luck. I clicked smile. Boom. Good luck. Let's play. Oh, he has even. Oh, I violated the ratings at Commodore 19. Yay! Okay. I always said lower. But now I'm higher. Nice. Oi. Oopsie doopsie. I'm a bit unsure about the opening I played. Usually I get better from the opening than that. Didn't trade. Okay, thank you. Thanks, Komodo. Okay, I'll win then. I'll try at least. Okay, he wastes tempo. He wasted temp. Peace. Go for c4. Smash. And a blunder in exchange. But he doesn't see bishop e6. Whew. Ah, he doesn't want it. Haha. Scared. Okay, knight e1, knight this. Yeah, let's try knight d3. Oh no, let's try f3 and knight d2 this. He blundered? Bishop e6. Nope. I guess maybe no. Rook c6. Take. E takes F. Maybe this and that. Check this. Thinking about this. Now he takes that. King f5, f4, can you hear this? He's It's interesting. Okay, maybe I'll go for a risk. Take okay. Yay! Mate in the middle of the board. Yay! Okay, that was a little bit weird, but okay. Smile. To go for an analysis. Why didn't you play King H6? What? I mean, yes, King F5 is just a blunderous blunder. No, King H6, Knight E6, I'm slightly better. Well, there's Bishop G3 is a mistake. No, it's a beautiful move, which computers doesn't understand. Okay, Bishop G6 was better. Okay. H3.5 accuracy for me, 79.5 for him. Yeah, here just Bishop A6. 0 brilliant moves for each of us, 14 best moves for me, 14 moves for 14 best move for each of us, 3 excellent move for me, 1 for him, 3 good move for me, 1 for him, 5 good moves for each of us, 1 in accuracy for me, 4 for him, 3 mistakes for me, 2 for him, 0 ones for me, 1 for him, and 1 mistwins for each of us. For each of us, not us. E3 is a mistake, yes, definitely. Knight E2 is the best and trade off. Yeah, because here I'm okay, critical. Thanks for not trading. Here I was better. Missed win? Really? Okay, Knight E5. Just relax, C4 then. Then, yes, that's a mistake, I guess. Knight E5 or Rook FD1. FD1. Or, okay, Rook FE1. Yeah, Rook FE1, I guess. Yeah, because stake is an idea. Okay, that's a game changer. That's a critical move. That's a critical move. Then that's a mistake. I mean, Bishop D6. Yeah. Yes. And then that's a mistake. Ah, inaccuracy. Ah, mate in 2. No, but mate in the middle of the board is much better than that. And plus 14.9 and 98.4 in total. Okay, now let's just get stream. Games of Magnus and analyze them. Last game we had was against Raus O. Okay, let's go check it out. 08/01/2002. Pew, pew, pew. Players Magnus. Or Leo Trepio, it was any date. Bim! Now let's go all the way. No, date. It's a date! Okay. 0 1 0 8 0. Yes, this one was last. 09. Oops. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. One draw, 2 wins. Okay. Dookie. Seems interesting. Control V. Baby boom. Okay. Magnus game against Bears that Jorunt. In the Norway Championship Underrated Internet? What does it? I guess Internet. Okay. So Magnus is black, playing with black pieces. Wait. Oh, yeah, I was playing it, I forgot. Okay, he played d6. E5, okay, that's a Sveshnikov, yeah. Magnus is a fan of Sveshnikov from... Oh, from... Wait, long time ago. Okay, castle. Bishop b6. Okay, 97. Yeah, I mean, okay, position is fine for both. I guess it's F. No, it's bishop b7 or queen b7. Okay. D5. No, not d5. f5. Okay. Now d5. Yeah, I don't know. What's the goal of sacrificing a pawn? Queen e6? Bishop c8, okay. So, now f5, okay. But Magnus is slightly worse. No, he didn't trade the queen's queen b7. King f7 takes... No, not... queen g2. Now he's minus 2 even. Okay, minus 1. take. No, bishop f6. King h8. Rook a d8. Okay, d5. He's still slightly worse, but if someone said choose side to play, I would say black, even though he's worse, because position is very open, and yeah, let's say Magnus is better already. Queen f6 is blunder. Do we have playing on win? Not just computer on draw. Okay, Magnus is minus 3. How did he manage to win? No, queen g7, okay. He traded, yeah, okay. Could have traded much better. Momentio, okay. What is minus 2? What did he play? Bishop b. Rook b2? Nope. No, I mean, what? Bishop e5. Oh, open and just. Oh, he didn't blunder it. King e2, rook h1. Yeah, rook b1, he opened and just blunder it. Okay. They both didn't see it. Rook b1? No, I mean, yeah, just. Now rook b2. Okay, that's a rook b2 open resign. Okay, weird game. Rook b1 was an easier win, but okay. I got 108 points out of 171 possible, 63% sufficient. Next game, Magnus play against Becker, Jensen Anders. Okay, let's start off in the Troll Masters tournament. Open and usually when you play Sicilian, usually with black you don't do this, don't take with on d4 with the knight. You should take with the pawn most of the time, yeah? Yes, not most of the time, all of the time, but with knight that's just like maybe not a beginner, but it's a big mistake. So yeah. If you want to play Sicilian, of course you have to look very detailed and don't play an a d4. Okay, is this a pawn? Nope. Okay. Three pawns are usually in queen traps. Okay, rook c8. Rook d1. Knight d4. No. Knight d5? I mean, no. What? Knight d. Can I prevent this? Oy. B5, but yes, rook c8. I don't understand. Bishop b5, engine move. Two engine for me. Knight a4. I don't know. Whew. That's weird. Okay, rook b1. Bishop. Oh, it's just a mistake. I mean, I just developed. I don't know. Knight e5. Okay, now Magnus is should be better. Magnus should be better already, and I ruin everything. Okay, c4. Okay. And now rook something like rook b6. No, bishop d3. Castle, yes. C takes D, yes. Magnus is already very close for a win position. And on next move, open blundered something. And, okay, 7. And C open gave up, like, after this move, I don't know, queen C2. Yes. He gave up after rook E7. I got 59% out of 92 possible, 64% sufficient. I mean, yes, there was a weird one I didn't understand at all. And last game for today, Magnus playing in Sansen Tor. Okay. I want a replay training, not reference. Magnus played against Hansen Tor Jorn Rindal, Central Masters. Weird theory. Yeah, I don't know. I don't play this. Now you play c5. Why not c5 to 6? Okay. Take. Should be 6. Queen a5. Smash. Nope. Queen b4. Okay, knight h5. Of course, take. Knight c4. So Magnus is. I don't know. This position is a bit weird. He's like and better and worse at the same time. No, he's slightly worse. Did he play def takes e? He did. Was it a game where he played exchange down? Nope. He did not. Yeah, today I just don't. I don't know. Oh, he did. Wait. Bishop a5? Bishop e5? Yes. Take. Take. Ah, not an exchange. Okay, two pieces. Position is slightly worse for Magnus. I would take. Okay, play knight f6. And then knight d7, yes. Knight c8. No, I mean, this is a bit too passive. Even though you can say usually you do this with two knights, but for me it's super passive. Ouch. King e8, king d8. Poop, I would never play this position with black. I mean, I'm playing it right now, but no. Don't try this position, Tom, please. It's too dangerous. Okay, it's stabilized. It's now more or less equal. Okay, rook b8. Yeah, rook b8 is now even slightly better. Okay. Still, don't try this at home. King c7, knight. Okay, h5. Knight b3, knight b8c6. Okay, now I don't know where didn't take though. Nana take. Ooh, king d7, okay. Knight f5, no, king e8, king f7, knight f5, knight b3, no, knight f5, okay. But knight b3 is an engine move. Oopsie doopsie! B2. I mean, okay, then. Okay, king g6. King f7. No, knight h4. King f. Okay, knight f3. Knight h4. Okay, king h5. Knight d2. Knight a5. Now that's this. Position is a draw, I wanted to say. I made the move losing. Okay, now king f5. Yes, now it's completely drawish. Is it? Yes, it's not a disaster. Yes, Magnus. Okay, he played knight e5. As it's check, yeah, and this is. And after knight e6, I agreed on draw. So, yeah, quite nice one. Quite aggressive one. Yeah, and quite nice. And okay, on this note, I would like to finish. So please join me on chess, my share club, and my team. 899 members, thank you all very, very much. So one more member and maybe I'm the show, but maybe I'll make around 900 members. Okay, just kidding. So yeah, 101 more members. Yeah, I'm not sure. Or will I make 900 again? 900 members? I don't know, but still, go, please, I'm very happy. And also, please join my club and just come to your fun club. Now my club, And my club is 140 play members. Thank you very, very much. So, I didn't want to do this. So, yeah, 60 more members. And maybe I'm not sure, but maybe I'll make it all around 200 members. But thank you all, I'm very happy. And thank you for following the chest and new video. And to show, please, the button and subscribe to the discount and see the position chest club and just comment. Also, please, your Discord, click the subscription. Yeah, bye bye. Come, guys. See you soon. See you more. And stay fun. And I'll say cool.